So to start off the build, I just wanted to show you the bedroom and what it looks like. As you can see, I'm mostly using the colors Hurricane Gray, Linen, Pink. I think it contributes to the boho vibe. If you want to skip ahead a little, you could, because I do spend a lot of time working out the little details, like decorations and colors and all of that. So soon, I'm gonna start contemplating where I want the bed, but you'll see that the bed ended up the first place where I put it. So if you're recreating this, do not move the bed, just leave it in the first place that I put it. So here my power goes out. Please ignore that. I was really lazy to get out of build mode and cut all that out in the video, so I decided to just leave it like that. But I did end up opening the roof and putting the lighting up so you guys can see better what I'm doing. Here's a warning, if you are recreating this build, do not add those tiny tables by the bed because I ended up not liking it and deleting it anyway. Just a warning. If you have made it to this part of the video, that means you have made it to the end of the speed build. Here I'm just going to be showing you what the room looks like when you finally go into it. If you are here, that means you have made it to the end of the video. I'd like to thank you for watching. Please click like and subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you will be notified whenever I post a new video. If you have enjoyed the video, please comment down below what you would like to see next. If you didn't, well, tough. Anyway, have a good day, evening, or night. Bye.